We left the Frisian island of Spiekeroog at 3 a.m, avoiding some of the biggest ships you can imagine. And then by 1 p.m. we had arrived in Brunsbüttel, which is the entrance to the Kiel Canal.
The Kiel Canal was a little less busy than I thought it was going to be. We only saw a handful of large ships, quite a few pleasure vessels like us. So we're heading to Copenhagen. We'll see what the islands and the archipelagos of Denmark have to offer.